When a Western woman comes to China, what will happen?
我感到我到了中国以后, 我没有胳膊, 我没有腿的样子。
When the magical Oriental medicine met the Westerners, what will happen?
我就搭了好多人的脉, 看了很多人的舌,
how did she get through her hardship, and how did the traditional Chinese medicine help her?
我突然在上海很有名。
Please watch our show. I am a traditional Chinese medicine doctor. Doris comes from Dusseldorf, city by Rhine. She came to Shanghai with her husband 15 years ago, which was a complete strange place to her.
我没想到会那么难，难到什么程度？我要重新学习怎么生活，因为我感到我到了中国以后，我没有胳膊，我没有腿的样子。
At the time, Doris's husband, Ake, was working in a multinational corporation and was quite familiar with the city. However, Doris found it impossible to adapt to the life here. Everything seemed different from that in Dusseldorf. Strange environment, unfamiliar traffic signs, different skin color, foreign language, and different customs all made it hard to live here.
因为我在德国的生活，我是很独立的。 很独立的，我是单独生活，我做我自己的职业，我住在我自己的城市里面，也不跟我的先生在一起，然后我一圈子的朋友都是我自己的，然后我都是为了他离开，跟着他到这个地方，因为他喜欢，
他说他不要到中国来，他不想来，然后就是艾可，因为很喜欢中国，他就一定要来，然后他又舍不下艾可，因为他们这个。 忠贞的爱情，他舍不下他。来了刚来的时候，所以也没有朋友。他在家里，艾可每天忙得要命，然后他觉得太孤独了，所以他会有一段时间很忧郁的。Both
of them were written in ancient Chinese, which was very difficult to understand. Doris spent most of her time to learn them.
那个时候我有了一个想法，我有点想从医院里出来。我说我有这个想法。 然后我就很鼓励他，我说你好好的把中医学出来，不仅仅是作为，他说我还能行医吗？我说不仅仅是作为一个你们爱口的一个私人医生，你我们以后可以开诊所呀。他说啊，开诊所那当然很好。我们说我们那个时候乱想，我们可以在中国开一个诊所，以后可以到德国去开一个诊所，反正就这样想。Learning
TCM changed Doris's destiny, but running a TCM clinic started to test her friendship with Liu Aiwu.
那个时候我反而不能来了。
Please watch our show. I am a traditional Chinese medicine doctor.